Well, hello there. I'm Cosmonaut, and I'm playing Rust. That has to be worse than anything. Oh, one of them. That was. Okay. We're here to make friends, enemies, and anyone in between. Hey you in the darkness. Actually, it looked like he has spear. Nope, that was a bow. With the self, don't yell at people. Okay, first start, let's do this. I'm just playing on a super populated server, so. Okay, that was. Yeah. That was serving thing. I'm pretty sure it's well known that I'm not really good at fighting new people at all. I'm also not, you know, not getting any girlfriends. I don't need sulfur right now. Sulfur is absolutely useless to me at this point. I know that in the future you can use it to make gunpowder and stuff, but at the moment, you know what? No. Hello! Okay. Yeah. I mean, this tends to happen a lot, especially for me. None of my friends have this game.
Right now. I will.
Drop him! Drop it right now!
I'll turn around.
Oh, hello! Goodbye.
Thank you.
I died.
I didn't know that. I knew that guy. Because I was just playing this, and I was like, hey, you know what? Maybe I should stream this, because this is entertainment, and, Yeah. Hi there! I'm dead. Well, that was a good run. I survived it for a while, though. So, you, the guy with the torch, you've just been running around. I've been sitting behind like a rock, like, I hope he doesn't see me. So, how are you doing? Okay, I see. I was just about to kill myself, but oh well. Nikolai from Tesla. Hello! No, maybe I should stop like yelling out into the night. Wait, is that where I just died? This map's called something like half the Slumland. Pretty neat little area. Oh, where am I? Oh, I'm over here on this beach. I could go around the bend and go down to the pumping stations. Oh, hello! I'm a friendly.
Hello, mate. So.
Hi there, sorry about that. Oh wait, so there was a wipe for this soldier? Oh crap, there's a lot of them. That's where I left him. Okay, I'm probably dead. Oh well. Hey, look, I was killed by myself. I swear, wait, where am I? Oh, I'm all the way on the other side of the map. I Hello, are you guys friendly?
See you back.
What's up?
I was saying, are you guys friendly?
Oh, yeah, we're good. We're fresh spawns. I have a bunch of food. Do you need food?
Food would be good.
She just threw a pumpkin. That's a big ass pumpkin.
Well, thank you.
Yep. Have a good one, dude.
You too.
I need a rock.
Beat up the black person! Beat him up!
Yeah, come get it, pansies!
Beat up the black... Beat up the black freak! Get up!
Dumb bitch. I hope they're not referring to me, because I seem to be black. Now, if you guys don't know about Rush, there's one interesting thing.
Little racist fox.
Hey, come here.
No. Yeah. Okay. Dumb bitch. Yeah, you all get it. Come here. You'll get a piece of it.
You just don't leave them to do those things. I chop up enough dead bodies that I can actually go and get myself a bone club. And this is what I got out of the can. So, just a pumpkin. There's like a guy with a bow around the corner. Dunkin' Donuts!
Okay, sorry. I didn't mean that. Keep my rock. I'm sorry about that. Man, what's up, man?
It's all good.
Can't just always colliding again.
Yeah, it's nice running into you.
I see you're still naked like I am.
Yeah, I kept on dying too.
See, you're still naked like me. I kept on dying too, bro. I got a bone chin. I got a card. Alright, man. Good luck, man. I see all of them. Man, I gotta slash kill. I gotta go meet up with my friend, man. Alright, man. I wish you the best.
Okay. Guess we'll just crush up that skull. Hey, and Dunkin' Donuts, if you ever somehow come to watch this, I do have this code. Okay, so what to do? I think I'm first going to do is move in. With harvest of pumpkins, so it's going to be a good source of nutrients. Oh, and can all these fish on the base. I can craft a bone club. Yeah, because I've tried to kill enough dead bodies. Now you can put these X's and get more wood, but points are really what you do. So much nicer just there, sitting in the front and chopping the wood.
Yikes!
Oh crap! Serpentine, serpentine! That's including when I ran into the big shack. Okay, what I really need to do is find enough cloth to make myself a sleeping bag. Then I'll be able to reliably spawn. I seem to have a wooden hammer. Stay back. this thing is actually pretty dense. You don't have big trailers on a big piece. You can't push the road too long if you're by yourself. And I only have one monitor, so I can't really see if anybody's typing. Back to the sleeping bag, yeah! Okay, let's build it. Let's make a building plan. I'll just see more time. Another thing that I need to do is get stone, because stone provides better protection, you know, like a base. So, base building. Why do I whisper? I don't know. I think it might just be. That's the best kind of time. It's falling out. It's very possible. It's just compromised. Some light in there. It could be a torch. Ooh. No, I don't. No, I can't set up. Okay, let's I can go up to the top of the mountain without dying too much. Make shirt. And a head wrap. So that I don't freeze to death instantly. I'm still looking bad. I came across that guy. I want to be a peaceful player in this game. That's a burlap shirt. What's that? Shove that on? Yeah, I don't get flies for Sean Moody. You get flies to them. Okay, you see that little triangle thing down there? That's a really simple base that you need to build. And all you have to do is just stick a door on it. And a lock. You basically have yourself an impenetrable fortress. It is negative 8 degrees Celsius. But I don't really care. I'm just gonna run across this bridge. It's not really gonna kill me that much. And I only have 2 pieces of clothing on, and close to any natural resources or anything. So maybe like a little bit down there. Okay, so making this like little divot here. Oh, wow, yeah, this place is kind of steep. Okay, that's a floor triangle. I want a triangle foundation. Okay, so I'm gonna like build that really quickly so I can. Why don't we get us like a okay, so I'm gonna have this be my base of operations. So I'm gonna put a wall here, a wall here, doorway here. Yeah, sleeping bag. Like there. Can I craft a wooden door? Yes, I can. I can also craft myself a stone hatchet, a stone pickaxe. Using the stuff that I got from that guy, I'm gonna make myself a stone hammer also. Put a ceiling on here. And boom, I have myself a little shop. Let's make myself a campfire. I'll stick it down right here outside. Let's have it open out. That's cool. Making stone hatchet. Wooden hammer. Wooden hammer repairs things and upgrades them into better versions. So right now this is just a bunch of sticks. You can upgrade that into better and better things. Let's make myself a wood storage box so I can just like stick things down. Can't tell if that's a boar or a I'm gonna go down here because it looks like there's a good amount of resources. Okay, there's something behind me. So the pickaxe, it allows a faster collection of like stones and metal. And I'm gonna need metal if I want to I'm gonna need metal if I want to build logs. Of course it's too hard to lock. And so really the most common one is the key padlock, but people use the key lock for the base reset. The key lock is like easier to crack. Okay, cool. I got some metal now. Is there a way I can create low grade steel? I feel like there is. Ah, yeah. I can make one. Okay, cool, cool. And how many, how much? Oh, I need. Okay, stone should not be a priority for me at the moment. Wooden spear, 25, 40, versus 1286. So, this might do the job. I prefer like faster hit speeds, because you know, if you miss a hit, you don't have to wait for a while to actually hit again. So, I wonder if we'll fight this boar. If it's a boar. Might be a bear. I'm using this fight. To upgrade this to wood, it requires 75 stones. I have 870. I think I have enough to... Ooh. I am gonna need a lot more stuff. I can... do most of... this. Now, picking up stone walls and foundations and stuff is that they're immune to like melee damage. Like this wall, you can hit it with a bone club and it'll like break. While we're here, let's also like throw down a storage chest. Okay, I just spammed my chat with a bunch of errors, but oh well. Okay, what do we not need? So collecting, I can place that down. I have 3 torches because I picked those off of people. What's this? A different color of rock. What can we cook in here? I don't think so. Oh, but we can cook human flesh. So let's just stick that flesh in there. Turn that on. I hear frogs. Can you catch them and keep them in a little cave when you're out of the cage? We'll either zipper or do a little dance. Should have caught a frog. Yeah, maybe I should. Oh, wait, that's not my game. That's my game. Yeah, I should have caught a frog. Actually, what would I do with a frog? Are there frogs in the game? Make myself a better one. So I can kill people from long range. People and animals. Don't understand. You wouldn't just want to be kind of secluded. So we got a different arrow. Let's extend it back into a little area. I think it's going back to study. Ooh, that's some high quality metal ore. That's nice. Let's get more stone, because stone is important. Totally certify our base. We are gonna need some more fuel. Oh crap, he's shooting arrows at me. I think. Oh, there's no like reticles or anything. Okay, taunting. I don't feel safe yet. I don't have the equipment that can ensure my base is safe or anything. I'm a bit of a coward. For good reason though, because I'm terrible at fighting other people. We have some burnt human flesh that actually doesn't help me at all. That's what happens when you forget to turn off campfire, kids. Okay, so let's upgrade this one. Down. And I don't really care about that. My lovely home. Can I build a key lock? Just wondering. Oh, I can. Oh. Okay, so key lock is the earliest version of the security. As you stick it on a door, and as soon as you craft it, you also get a key. With that key, you can, what was I going to say? With that key, you can unlock and unlock the door, but otherwise, create a key. Now I can open this door. Now, if I were to put this key away, well, that's not right. Well, no one should be able to get me now. Oh, look, the ceiling's still... But... Oh, you know what I can do? I can make a stone spear. By simply just taking a wooden spear, you can turn it into a stone spear by adding stones and cloth. And this does a severe amount of damage. Much better than the club. I also seem to can be able to make a machete. Oh, that was a bullet. Craft a tool cover. Just showing everybody what server I'm playing on. yeah. So, my next task on this task list is to build a cupboard. What's the use of a cupboard? So, a cupboard allows you to, manage your base, basically. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to spawn around this corner. I can't afford to place that one. Okay, I was just wondering how I was gonna do this. So I have my secure little bunker. Yeah, I think it's going pretty good. I'm starting to realize something. If I respawn, I will not have a key. So, well, that means I'm locked in my base. Is that they also have a farther distance for stabbing. So, yeah. They do more damage and they go a lot farther. But they also attack slower. Freak it out. Now there's a few ways that you can get low grade fuel. If you go to a place like that, wait. I'm looking at the launch site. Yeah, maybe not there. Is there anyone near me? I guess I can go to this place called Site B. Yeah, that place down there. See if I can find any fuel container is there. It's 452. Yeah, I'm gonna go down there real quick. If I die, then so be it. Yeah, actually have enough to stop. I think this is all going pretty well. One person is watching me. Fantastic. I'm just gonna be running down to this place. Oh, that guy's bad name. He kinda looks like a gun. There are too many immature kids. Hello, random people.
Hey, can one of you guys take this stuff?
What?
What's up, homie?
I don't have the codes yet. I'm in the chat, but...
pretty good. Excuse me. Oh, yeah, at least I can still open the door. How? I don't know. And I'm not very good. Okay.
You got in then. Ooh, it's Cosmo. How's it going, bro?
Yeah, it's going good.
Yeah, how many furnaces do you have now?
None.
You don't even have a furnace yet?
No, I've been short on low-grade fuel.
Well, I have three of them, so if you want one, just come by. All right, so did you want one? All right.
Let's play this again sometime.